I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
You dead? Hey, I love this guy. Mr. Mayweather. Y'all see it. They used to call him Pretty Boy, but they don't call him Pretty Boy no more. They call him Business Mayweather. And he's trying to get them Charlo twins. Hey, Mayweather, just tell Instagram Live, because I don't want Eddie Harris come over here talking about he want to promote me because I ain't got time. The man got to come with a check. He got, what he going to do? Kell Brooks is here. He here tonight.
Well, you know what's crazy? It's crazy. Hey. Me, my thing is this. And I like, you know, Eddie Hearn. But my thing is this.
I'm about to get to the
ring. I know how a fighter feels. I know how a fighter feels in the inside, and I know how a fighter feels on the outside.
Yeah.
Because you know what? Before I became a promoter, I had to be a fighter.
Yeah.
See, a lot of these promoters don't know how we feel because you know why? They don't have to get in there. So all they can do is say, you know what? I want a promoter. How he gonna promote you? And he don't come from the same lifestyle you come from.
Yeah, I'm from the street.
They gotta be able to come from the same lifestyle and know the struggle and work their way from the bottom to the pinnacle and then say, you know what? I know what it takes because I know how it is on both ends.
Am I wrong for talking about a tad bit? I talk a lot. I know you see that shit.
Speak your voice.
All right.
You should be able to have
Muhammad Ali talk. Floyd Mayweather talk.
Speak your voice.
They ain't like him though. They ain't like him.
I told him everybody. I said everybody didn't like me. But one thing I want to say, you may not like me. Right? You may not like me.
But you was on WWF, all kinds of shit.
All that. But
dancing with the stars. I hate you.
I could be at the house and we may run out. I could be at one of my mansions around the country.
All right.
I can run out of sugar. I may run, you can run out of gas. But I ain't gonna run out of money and bitches. Okay?
Yeah. But look, we done with this shit. I got one more question to ask you.
What's up, fam?
This is the only question I can ask.
Talk to me.
I fight June 9th in LA. Can you take me from LA to Dubai after the fight? You did it. You did it with them. I'm a part of them. I'm in him.
Okay. I do take fighters to Dubai.
Yeah, really, I worked hard. I've been in the game 11 years.
Yeah, let me talk. You ask me a question. Now this was going on.
Talk to me.
No. Any friendship is a give and take. I'm gonna talk a little bit. You gonna talk a little bit, and we gonna talk some shit.
Yeah.
Meaning this. Okay.
Dang on the boogers.
So there you have it. Another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.